taste the sound before you make it loud.